So, we ready to fuck or what?
Yeah, okay.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm watching a new show. This one is called Secession.
Look, I'm really sorry, but it looks like there's an issue.
Well, I came all the way up here.
I'm assuming.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Listen, you know I love what you do, right? I mean, I'd love to keep you and your team in place, Lawrence. I think Valter is the shiz.
We're the shiz?
Yeah. What's it gonna take?
You want me to send
a finished Jaguar over to your house today? I'll do it. Do this.
We appreciate your interest in our little outfit, but I think that's it.
What?
Come on. That's it? That's not it.
What the fuck happened?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hang on.
I think you just got dumped.
Hold up.
You get the message?
What?
I'm not letting you Neanderthals in to rape my company. Ever.
I'm sorry?
A bunch of bloated dinosaurs who didn't even notice the monkey swinging by till yesterday. Well, fuck you, daddy's boy.
The hell?
Come on, don't
be a brands in the world. What do you got? Track marks? From shooting junk? Thanks for coming down. It's great to meet you. Sorry this isn't going to work out.
Oh.
No, it's gonna work out.
How's it going?
Get the fuck out of my face.
I'm right in the middle of that.
Did you close?
Yeah, it's okay. We're not quite closed. I'm going to 120. So, that's good.
Is it though?
Are we still good for the announcement? By the ether? I don't know.
These are interesting editing choices.
Hey, happy birthday,
or like
geezer.
Filming choices.
Look, it's exciting. This is gonna be great for you, Dad.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
So, you can tell a lot about their relationship just by this conversation alone. I like that because we need to know what the hell, right? What their company is, who owns it, all these things, like what it is that they're doing, why is it so famous, and they just gave us all this information, right? Like, they're in so many countries and all these things in a very interesting way. Like, it didn't just exposition dump. Here you go. This is what we do, but it makes sense. Also, I really like the way that it's done, because like the zoom in, zoom outs, and just it's very jarring. Like, it doesn't follow any like pattern or anything, because sometimes you have in comedies like The Office, right? The Office does that, but oftentimes it does it for like they zoom in to get a reaction, or when you just want. Like, the moment is very uncomfortable, and then they just like zoom out and do these things, but it doesn't seem to happen here. It just seems to be very random, at least until now. Like, it feels random, and it kind of makes me a little bit uncomfortable, but in a good way, because it makes like make me feel uncomfortable because the situation is not comfortable. So yeah, I don't know, it's interesting. Because kids are such assholes. Punch one in the face.
Wait. Okay. Please get off.
Where are their moms?
Can you just get the fuck off?
Seriously, are they just standing there?
And then, they were just like, get all your stuff and go.
Greg.
Did you even think for one second to tell them who you are?
No, I thought, well, I didn't want to be an asshole or like get into it all.
Okay.
I don't know.
Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna get a plane ticket to New York.
It's your uncle, your great uncle Logan's birthday, and they're having a big party.
Oh, he's part of the family?
I'll call Marcia and tell him you're coming.
This is his birthday?
You're gonna go to the party.
You're gonna get him a nice gift.
A gift from your brother.
What? Will it set off the smoke alarm?
Not usually. Not usually? Well, that hasn't.
Hey, motherfucker.
Roman.
My guy? Are you saging?
Well, we're concerned about the alarms. Ooh, right, yeah, the bad juju.
I can use essential oils.
You okay, man?
Okay, yes, I'm okay. See, obviously, why would you even ask that?
I don't know, just, you know.
Also, this is handheld.
Here?
So it makes it even worse.
I'm so over it. I was a bad fit, you know? I was never a corporate cocksuck anyway. Besides, I never made it this high in the fucking building. They stuck me in L.A. with old Father Time right here. We were the pool boys, right, Frank? We should take off. Fuck it. Hey, congrats, man.
Thanks for coming by.
Mm-hmm. Look at all this fucking bullshit.
I can tell by the name of the show that it's not going to be that easy for him to get the job.
Love you, brother.
Because it seems like that's the whole point.
But in here, yeah. I don't want a fucking heart attack from the surprise, and I don't want anyone in my face when I come out of the elevator, right? Distance. Have them here. And,
what?
Not too loud.
Richard.
Where are you going? Should he be going somewhere? Doesn't seem right.
Double check. The pre-kend? What the fuck's a pre-kend?
Pre-kend is Friday.
If he wants them by Friday, can he not say Friday?
Thursday lunch through Friday afternoon is the pre-kend.
Oh, fine.
I've never heard that before. What? Yep. Is this a...
It's a fucking disaster. Like a
term just used by these type of people?
How's it going?
Good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, fine. Good.
Why are you... Are we okay?
Yeah, it's just some paperwork.
What, ahead of the announcement?
Putting Marcia on the trust. It's bullshit. I just felt like checking in.
Do I need to lawyer all this?
It's housekeeping.
Oh, he's like, maybe you shouldn't be signing some shit. I don't know.
Marcy's fine by me. I mean, the others might not feel the same, but
I'll deal with that.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Mm-hmm. Hey. Oh, what is that? Date Rape by Calvin Klein?
Yeah, you wish.
God.
You wish?
I'm trying to figure out, like, the...
Mr. Roy,
the jobs and who's, you know, married to who, and how they all connected. God, this is so annoying.
Stand back! Who are you? What are you doing?
I'm Greg. I'm Marianne's Greg. Your nephew?
You know this guy?
My mom called Marshall, and I talked to that guy, and he said I could go up.
We're good?
Surprise!
Great, excellent, wonderful. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Hi.
Okay, give me room. Thank you. What a surprise.
Sure.
Marcia. Roman. Romulus, look at you. You look fantastic.
Yeah, of course. Happy birthday.
Siobhan, sweetheart.
Happy birthday.
Where's Tom?
He's here. He's just there.
Oh, well, never mind. You came?
Yeah, of course. Happy birthday, Dad.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Marcy.
Hi. How are you?
Good,
how are you?
Congratulations.
Seems
you bastard.
Disappointed.
Congratulations. Hey, thanks, God.
Good luck.
I hear you went down. Did you go down?
Oh, yeah, I did. Not so good. It's a shit show.
Gotta get somewhere quiet.
Yo, I got news.
Hey, talk to me.
Yeah, PPG Bank have got their nose in. Might be rustling up another bid. Yeah, word's out. We gotta move. What do you want to do?
Like it.
I do. I just don't know what the fuck it is.
Sourdough started to make bread without yeast, the old way.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Nothing against people that grow their own food and, you know, try to save water. Like my uncle lives all the way up in some mountain in Italy, and yeah, they don't use a lot much energy. They have their own like water system that's really weird, and yeah, they have like a little thing like where they grow food and stuff. So yeah, but some people do take that to the extreme, and then they get really entitled about it. Like, they're so much better than everybody else just because they eat organic or some shit. Like, that's what he reminds me of.
Uh-huh, you did? Yeah. Is that okay?
Is this really gonna happen?
Hey. You go on.
I don't think so.
I'm not going.
Hey.
Yeah. I am. And I'm just hoping this one doesn't leave coke smeared all over the kids' iPads.
Oh, shit.
All right, that's fair.
Oh, God.
It was 3 years ago, but that's
fair. Well, I'm fucking with you. It's okay. You're good.
No, sorry, sir. Just, I need your attention, please. About what I was talking about earlier, the management
training
program.
Dude, it's his birthday.
I need to get back in.
You're right.
Yes, there was an issue, and I talked to my mom, who talked to my grandfather, and said that I can come to you, and iron it out.
So you're not here for his birthday, then?
I'll do anything for my brother.
You're just here to...
Oh, that's...
And my seat also to go to her on my death.
What? Wait, would that... gives her a double voting weight.
Uh-huh. So
he didn't know he was signing for that, did he?
What? So Marsha will have two votes when you...
If he...
Well, no, Rome, it's not an if.
Well, excuse me if I don't want to...
Well, it's not really what we want in this case, Rome.